please. Penny for a lame beggar. It's my leg, you see. I've been crippled since I was a child.
Are you calling me?
That should hold it.
Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Make sure you're working for the right people, you lummox. Don't worry. We'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Thank you. I'll slice you open!
Break a bone!
She won't get away!
You'll be singing a different tune when it's on through, won't you?
Show yourself.
explode just Derek now!
We're done.
Bloody right here.
Whoever you are, just show yourself.
I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
I'll find out where you're buried.
Don't support my life.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Come on!
Tell anyone where you're hiding this.
Now, what could
you do? No one will bother me today!
Why don't I rip your empty head off?
Astonishing, my own friends turning.
That joke was as good as treason in my book.
Your book isn't law.
Go to hell. Look at this city smoke as far as the eye can see.
I didn't know better. I'd say she was hiding.
Age to show his hand.
Six.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city. Yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous. Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case. There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Spring-Heel Jack. The fiend is no doubt on the prowl as we speak. It's up to you to find him.
There must be something of interest in. Come back again, by all means. Nothing but the highest quality goods. Put up for yourself.
Thank you.
horrible. Glowing eyes, huge claws, and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some
passers by. Huh? Must I involve myself in your life?
You'll regret it if I come over there.
Walk on, my beauty.
Looks like he ran this way. Perhaps the legend is true and he does have giant claws.
Do not want to bother me today!
Looks like he ran this way. A heavily guarded warehouse. I wonder what they're heavily guarding.
Hey! Someone get up!
wanna free!
Who are you to deny us our force? We take our inspiration from Jack, who knows how to treat the lower classes.
hands off.
Look at this, a little lost room.
I say we don't.
You hear that? Let's see you turn a profit from your workers. Smash the machines. Throw your bodies on the gears. If you
cower,
we'll not be exploited. Show them what we should do when we're united.
You wrong, sir. Never, I say.
Mr. Owen, you are truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where...